Sup guys, Merkheebs here, and this is a quick look at the Mondskeek MG108W. There really isn't much to say about this board other than it's a budget option for people entering the keyb hobby but don't want to ditch their numpads. Mondskeek was kind enough to send this out for me to check out, but that won't affect my opinion in any way. My thoughts and observations are always my own, and no one is seeing this video before I publish it. So anyways, the board is priced at around $30 on Mondskeek's site or around 2,399 Philippine pesos on Shopee, putting this board around the budget tier. But even though the board sits in the budget tier, it's got some pretty notable things going for it. You don't normally see a lot of full-sized 104 or 108 key barebones kits in the market in the budget segment, so this is a pretty pleasant surprise that Mondskeek released a board like this at a price that's super easy to afford. Inside the box, all you get is a simple USB Type-C to Type-A cable and the 2.4 GHz wireless dongle. No switch puller or keycap puller in the box. You get a south-facing hot-swappable wireless-capable PCB with included purple-colored plate-mounted stabilizers. These are factory-lubed, but they aren't really the best. You'll hear later in the sound test that the board could definitely go for some proper stab tuning. The board is tray-mounted with a steel plate, which is what gives the board most of its weight. Opening it up is pretty tricky, as you'll need to use a plastic prying tool to get the top case off. But you'll just have to take my word for it when I say, for sound dampening, there's an included PE foam sheet, some plate foam, and some pretty thin case foam. For my build, all I've done is popped on some factory lube Vertex V1 switches from a previous review video, and a set of Monoke Series 1 white-on-black double-shot PBT keycaps. Now, I'll be ending this video with a sound test, and if you guys have any questions, concerns, or any comments about the board, do let me know in the comment section below and I'll try my best to answer. So for now, thanks for watching. Merkheebs out.